Scones. Welcome to my DIY channel. Subscribe by hitting the subscribe button. Don't forget to hit the bell, which will give you the notification when I upload my new videos. Let's get started.
Hello there. Today's DIY is a wall sconce that was inspired by DIY YouTuber Beauty Meets DIY. All of the materials that you see that are used for this project come from the DollarTree store. Let's get started on materials needed. In this project, I used 2-3 packs of glass gems that are decorative accents at the Dollar Tree store. Also, a napkin holder. You need one. You also need ballpoint pen packs. I've actually used 2. I use fix-all adhesive. You will also need lots of glue sticks for your glue guns because you'll go through quite a few. So make sure you have some on hand. You'll need one glue gun and a very good one that burns very nice so you can get a clear burn and not a burn. You will need one of these little lights. You will also need a butter knife to go ahead and unplug your ink pen. So let's get right into it. Here is what I'm doing. I'm demonstrating that I'm using the butter knife to unplug or unstop the bottom of the ballpoint pen. And I'm also going to turn the pen around where the ink comes out at and detach that part as well. And this is what you see. Once you finish, you should have a couple of them done so you can go ahead and start mounting your project. Here is the napkin holder, and this is the base and the foundation of what we will be using to actually anchor the ballpoint pens, to glue them down and also hold the gems in place. Once you do that, you just keep repeating the same method. If you want to change up the design, you could do so. Once you establish that, then you could go ahead and take out the actual glass gems or whatever product you're using for your glam and kind of measure and get, you know, precisely what type of pattern you want, and you can apply that to the actual pen, actual foundation to get the actual pattern you would need. So this is what you see right here. I actually put 2 mounted by the actual fix-all adhesive and also the hot glue gun. And then what I did was took the gem and add some adhesive, a little small amount, and also the hot glue gun to mount it in place as I keep continuing the pattern. So this is what you see before I actually added the gem. And once you add the gem, then this is what you would get. So you repeat that pattern, and this is what you will see as you go down the row of the pins that's mounted to the actual napkin holder. So this is me actually completing the steps, and this is a couple more rows that I've actually done, and it's looking very nice. I did 2 rows of small and 1 roll of big gems. I did purchase 2 bags of small gems and 1 bag of big gems. So I'm loving it. This is how it turns out, and it's looking really nice. I wanted to say thank you to DIY YouTuber Beauty Meets DIY for actually doing a video and inspiring me to do my own. Now, she used the actual, I think it's the Dollar Tree little crystals. They're plastic, but these are really glass marbles. So these are a lot heavier, so I have to mount them. So I'm going to actually show you what it looks like completed. And I'm going to show what it looks like behind, which you see now, the skeleton of it up top and from the back. And right now I'm getting ready to actually see how I can hold it up to give you the visual effect of what it would look like if I had it mounted to the actual wall. And what I'm going to do is hold it up to the wall, and you'll get to see what it looks like, kind of like a idea roughly of what it would look like. I'm going to put the light up to it and give you an idea once it's up to the wall and you can see it. And you'll see what it looks like with the light on and also with the light off. So let's take a look. This is me holding it up with my hand to the wall. It's not mounted yet, but this gives you an idea of how much luminous you would get from this one sconce with the little pop light that I put inside holding it up. And this is what it looks like when it is off, when you don't have the light, and I'm loving it. Thank you for watching this video. Leave comments below, like this video, subscribe to my YouTube channel, and give me some feedback. Thank you for watching Miko's DIY. Bye.